Hello and welcome to the Digital Classroom Teacher. Today we are looking at Google's Interland, or rather something Google sponsored, I think. So this is pretty much just a free internet game that your students can play to learn about internet safety. Everywhere from privacy to how to be a responsible digital citizen with being kind and caring like they would in real life, but learning that's important online as well. So when you go to the website, you're going to start at beinternetawesome.withgoogle.com/interland. And once you arrive, you'll see a little animation and you'll see a guy standing on the rock here. Your students will simply press, let's do this. It's very intuitive. There's really not much you can do with each screen in front of you. And they're familiar with this kind of stuff because they play games all the time with level selections and buttons. They are very familiar. And you're presented with a screen first with the Kind Kingdom. You can press play or you can go to the right to Reality River. Don't fall for fake. Then you go to Mindful Mountain, Share with Care. Or they can go to Tower of Treasure, Secure Your Secrets. So I'm not going to go through every one of these, but I just want to show you a sample of what one of them might look like for your students. You can give them the choice or you can make them go through each one. And this is just a fun way for them to learn these concepts in a way that has very good feedback. When you do something good, you get points, or there's a good sound that appears. So vibes of all kinds. It's in the sunniest corner of town, cyberbullies are spreading negativity everywhere. What can you do? Block and report bullies to stop their takeover and be kind to other internauts to restore the peaceful nature of this land. So it plays like a real game. So this could work with probably any age group in elementary school. You might imagine maybe more with the lower elementary. But I could see this happening with fifth or sixth graders because they play games much simpler than this. Send kindness to internauts who need a little love. So when you give kindness to this person with a spacebar, you see you have a little thumbs up picture. It makes them feel better. You get plus 10 points and then it makes the level change so you can proceed. And so this is, I don't know how many teachers out there play video games, anything like this or otherwise, but this is actually very good for especially an educational game. And for something like internet safety, which can probably be very boring, this is very fun. So that's just this area. Anyway, there's not much to say about this. I think it really speaks for itself. You can make this one of maybe an introduction to your classroom at the beginning of the year if you're going to use the internet a lot and you want to you wouldn't be doing this every unit you have technology, but at the beginning give them some expectations on how you expect them to use their technology responsibly. This kind of falls into the digital citizenship category of education today. Okay, so check it out for yourselves. I don't want to spoil how each place is designed and what you can get out of it. Explore this on your own. Have some fun. Maybe you'll find a place to use this in your classroom. Maybe you use technology a lot and you'll find this useful. Or maybe you think it's too childish. But that's up to you. Thanks for joining me again today. Have a good day.